Tatsu was after Master Dosan's spirit stones. Was willing to use any means necessary.
Thank you. Who are you? Mumyo, the Sohaya once called me by that name. Until the day I met that yokai woman. I smashed the sword I'd once used to slay yokai. And discarded my old name. They say the sword gave eternal life. But that means naught to me. We made a solemn vow we would gather the spirit stones. To prevent them being used for evil. And build a world where yokai and man could live in peace. Down you guy again. You'd have thought it.
And Master Dosa? Is he? Let's go. This way.
You can pay me for my services later.